Welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to learn about nouns, verbs, adjectives. First we are going to learn about nouns. Nouns are naming words. Noun denotes place, person, things, animals. Now we are going to see example for nouns. Example for places are Mumbai, Chennai, America, Japan. Example for persons are Ramit, Ritul, Shansha, Nirban. Example for animals are lion, cheetah, leopard, rabbit, horse. Example for things are house, table, window, chair. Next we are going to see about verbs. Verbs are action words. Example for verbs are running, cycling, traveling, drinking, sleeping, jogging. Finally, we will see about adjectives. Words that describe nouns are called as adjectives. Example for adjectives are the popcorn is fluffy, the popcorn is salty, the popcorn is crispy. Fluffy, salty, tasty are called as adjective. Another example for adjective. She is young, she is beautiful, she is smart, she is responsible. Above this sentence, young, smart, beautiful, responsible are called as adjectives. Another example is apple is healthy, juicy, sweet. Above this sentence, healthy, juicy, sweet are called as adjectives. If you like this video, please subscribe.